Hey, what's up guys, my name is Rishabh and you are watching Everyone's Story. Since yesterday episode 53 of this Pokemon journey was released, in which Go ultimately catch a Suicune. However, in the end Suicune disappear, but it seems like it is a temporary release. And I'm not going to discuss much about this episode. As I know, the dislike part of this episode is very high in comparison with the like part. So directly, today in this video I am going to discuss about episode 54 to episode 57, title summary and their respective release date. So without wasting any time, let me jump straight to the video. Okay, let's start with episode 54. So it's scheduled to be released on February 5th Friday. Now its official title, Messen Impossible. And now its official summary, Go constantly timid Messen visits the set for a popular movie, where it meets an Intellion that plays a spy. Messen greatly admires this Intellion, which is also its own final evolved form, but just then a Pokemon kidnapping case occurs. It musters up a tiny bit of courage of its own. So from summary, it seems like it is a movie episode, in which we will see our Intellion, who is playing the role of a spy in a show. And Go Sobal is going to be fascinated from this Intellion. Means this episode will centered around Sobal and Intellion. And from the last line of the summary, it seems that we will also see Team Rocket in this episode. And maybe they are going to kidnap someone in this episode. And definitely we will also see some development in Sobal. Although let me discuss about episode 55. So it's scheduled to be released on February 12th Friday. Now its official title, The Tale of You and Me in Luminous Maze Forest. And now its official summary, Koharu and Yugui discover a book titled, The Tale of You and Me in Luminous Maze Forest. Having taken an interest in the two Pokemon from the book, Koharu decides to try going to Luminous Maze Forest herself. So this episode is fully centered around Chloe, in which she is going to be fascinated from a book about Luminous Maze Forest. And because of her interest, she with her Eevee will decided to go to investigate about this forest. And in this process, she will ultimately going to catch a Galarian Ponyta. That we all know, thanks to the new opening. However, currently I'm not even sure that even we see Ash and Go in this episode or not. Although now let me discuss about episode 56. So it's scheduled to be released on February 19th Friday. Now its title, Elite Four Gun B. The House of Chivalry. Now finally, a episode focused on Ash Ketchum. So first of all, Gun B is the Japanese name of Wickstrom. And the House of Chivalry means the House of Knight. And in this episode, we are going to see Ash Farfetch versus Wickstrom Aegislash. Since we don't have its summary right now. That's why I don't know that whether this match is going to be for training purpose or it is an official battle. But one thing is confirmed, that it's going to be amazing. And maybe we could see Ash Farfetch evolution in this episode as per various merchandise scan. So now I'm desperately waiting for this episode. And now let me discuss about episode 57. So it's scheduled to be released on February 26th Friday. And now its title, Love is a Codec. So in this episode we are going to see a Psyduck. That's really so suspicious for me, right now. Since we don't have any detail about this episode. However, there are some Pokemon fans who think it could be of Mishti return. But there is no trusted source who will confirm it, so I will not say it. But still, if it happened, then it could be a very good surprise. Although whatever will happen, I will inform you guys, so don't forget to subscribe this channel and hit that bell icon to get more this type of related videos in future. Now this is the end of this video, and as always you guys can follow me on my social media handles like Instagram and Twitter. Thanks for watching.